Let's start! Hi! Time for the evening Minecraft. I am lower and even lower energy than usual. Then it goes. I had to go to the hospital and do some tests. And now my wrist hurts a lot because my brain got damaged there. Really couldn't put a thing in me. Does it matter? Doesn't matter, it's my right hand. Hand I use for everything. Very much matters. I'm very much annoyed that it happened. It very much hurts. It very much hurts then. More than now. You believe it? Then I forgot my pills for the day. The evening, let's take it now. And thank you! Zia underscore 110 for following when I wasn't live. Thank you. I would replay it, but that would require me to go into stream elements. I should go there and probably have it. Switch to gameplay. So you can see. Okay, it's working. I use video preview. Activity feed in this. Yeah, and welcome to my wonderful skin. I am beautiful. Look at me. Yeah, so plan for today is, while we have some food, go mining. Because I have no iron. Like none. I'll take some more planks, turn them into sticks. You can have some sticks for your own. And I'll get the rest of these planks. And well, I might be able to play it. Yes.
Hi.
Okay. So, where do I plan to go? There's probably something terrible underneath me. There's very likely something terrible underneath me. You can see there are some nice looking holes in my heel. And I say go and try to explore them. But also not give zombies an easy way to our home. Building blocks. They're always good when you're mining. Like cover lava and stuff. This is Creeper Mountain. And we can hear. Yep. Completely Creeper Mountain. So many of them around here. Everywhere. All the time creepers. Maybe just the plains thing. I don't know. There's creepers everywhere. I went out there and just look, there will be creepers everywhere on the plain. I mean, it's easy for them to hide, so I guess that's maybe why they're everywhere. Do I have a crafting table? Of course I don't. Let's craft one. Hopefully the music isn't too loud. More coal. We collect coal while we are higher up. Because the lower we go, the less there's going to be, apparently. Oh yeah. Go. Yay. Going cave exploring. Means looking for a suitable cave to explore. I like exploring caves. Some methane. Cave exploring. Some light. We need a few things. Some for a very big hole. Here's my iron pick. I will keep it in case we find diamonds. Because I don't know if we will find any really anything else already available. Any good smell down here? The ladies solve it among themselves. Oi, lady, you killed your friend already? Okay, ma'am. Chill. I'll get to you. It's whole chicken. Ninja Joe and stuff. Know that very well from Genshin. Yeah. Ooh, there's a lot of coal here. It's nice. Yeah. They'd be poked. Stuff put in me and put into my machine. They. We are here to collect resources. I should have taken some melted copper. And I can always smelt some on the go in case we find a geode so we can make a spyglass. Ooh, there's iron under all this. Not much of it, but something. It's iron I didn't have before. Yeah, I can always just go hunt the iron golems around the village. Well, that's dangerous. One wrong placed block and they kill ya. There is a cave here. No, there's a cave everywhere here. Cave galore. One cave we have in it. Cave and cave. Cave and hole. Even. Close this off. Sitting somewhere, but I'm freaked out. But I will collect this copper. Made copper. I don't know what I will use it for. Maybe something. found. Okay. Smacked. But it matters much in case. It is sponsored no matter the time of the day. Have a perfect adventuring music. Iron veins. I don't know how to find those. But if I do, I should get a lot of iron out of that. My family has no idea that I'm streaming. Didn't tell them that. Never told them that I stream. They, like, don't interrupt me. I'll just say nothing. And get angry when they walk in. As you do. Oh, lava. The zombie villager. That's a skinny legend. Skinny legend, leave me alone. Coming slowly. You fell in the water. There's a couple of gentlemen coming our way. Many a gentleman coming our way. Let's swap our sword. The better one. Die. The whole chicken. Okay. Beat us up. Beat us up and try to take our lunch money. Also, how about that Joker Batman thing? I haven't seen Batman yet. Okay, don't like going places. That Joker cutscene, removed scene was pretty bonkers. Not gonna lie, it was pretty cool. Pretty cool. It's hard to guess. Okay, I need a way to cut out this water. I can see it. Oh, the very top of it. And block it here, I suppose. Lots of work. That would make exploring a bit easier. Let's go, boys, girls. Binary pulse. Have a skinny legend there. Going to try and shoot us down. If we're a chicken or something. Oh, sure. How many skinny legends is there? Okay. Bye. are you? What the color of this waterfall? You're shooting at me? No, you'll benefit from it as well. For example, you won't be swimming down like your sisters. Skinny, skinny legend. Ah, my sword! Well, let's make it a day and go back. I am a derp. We are on normal difficulty. Of course it's going to be more difficult. My easy save. We can find a different key. Put on it. I don't like flying dirt. Watch your creeper mountain. Ooh, cool. Coal. You have lots of coal in this mountain. That's nice. I would prefer to have a lush grave under my house. Well, what can you do? I don't have too many plans other than just explore Minecraft for this save file. You are like there. Disabled water. Look at ground spikes. Oh, skin legends are still here. I won. Oh, I won. Nice. Expedition won't be a complete bust. Will be anyway, because we're getting coal. I want some iron. No iron. Nice. Do you have strong bones or some or whatever? With iron. No, it's calcium. Right? Iron's a thing. Just your blood for your iron levels. Lonely. Jesus! Go away! Go away! Go away, child! Every little bit helps. Some copper. Might as well. Especially if we keep finding iron under copper. More iron. More iron. That's why you dig copper. Has iron under it. Not this one though. It's kind of boring to watch me collect resources. What the fuck I have to do? Ooh, let the lamp fall down. No, fall down. Iron. Iron down. For me, the rest of my mountain. My part of the mountain. It's going to be much easier with iron tools. I'll do that. I'm jealous of all those people playing modded Minecraft. Like, very mining. Makes everything so much faster and easier. Pah pah, and you have all the copper you might want. Darkness, my old friend Darkness. No, I don't need this copper, not because we got a lot of copper. I probably won't need to dig for copper for a while. After today. Iron. Also be getting smacked by skinny legends when I approach them and get completely destroyed. Gold. That's interesting. Because I don't have an iron chest plate. Pick up the furnaces. Make this place a temporary iron smelting operation. Because I want some. And let's put aside all our copper. I'll collect some gold. Some more torches. Run out. Run out of chicken. And then see this stuff. Nice. No. If all that iron, we can. We want to find some diamond, like couple tool, like pickaxe, sword, and enchanting table. Because. Fortune. We want fortune on our collecting tools. On maybe Silk Touch. Silk Touch also is a thing I would like to have on a tool at least. More iron to smelt. Okay, the tutorial ends. Have I missed? Doesn't look like it. Get me a chest plate. And make me a booties, even though I have booties at home. I don't have them here. Make a backup. We have to love this. I don't know this. Get condensated. Beans. Cursed beans. I told you copper would lead us to iron. Look at resource gathering mission. Just need to gather stuff. And so far we are getting a lot of stuff. I'm actually collecting copper because we as mine as well. Not even giving me levels. Why we need to find a spawner. I need to make a not very efficient manual spawnerless. Like spawnerless mob farm for EXP. Slime path, blow torches. I just was here. I got lost. Yeah, I'm going there from. Might as well. You scared me, sir. What do you have to say about yourself? You rude, rude Gus. Rude, rude bastard zombie. Where was he? I'm not here. I'm not going down. Yeah, the on his home open. Hit the zombie bastard. Got here? When getting rid of me, that is a zombie. Beans. Making everything difficult for me. I just have to be at the Ripstone Cave. In case we want to take it. Lapis. Enchanting. Hello? Sure. Let's back up and collect some lava as a quick way home. Yeah, that is going to be my quick way home, because I have keep inventory on. Damn it, I don't love on tossing it in. I'm gonna toss something in there. Oh, they gave you a thing. Hold up. Oh, it's dark here. Oh, it's not dark here. This is a chance. Let's write down our coordinates, and this time the second one is an important one. We are far from home. Home is like minus 41. Minus 40, 84. Yeah, and 215. The third coordinate. Name it geode. Might be likely we will find much more accessible one. Can't cross it down? Smelt some copper. Also smelt some of our iron. Yep, that wasn't big enough. Bigger one. Yes. It's all I need them for. What's this? Some of this stuff because I won't be back too quickly. Like stack of shiny stack of. I don't like this material all that much, so I'll probably leave it here. Not all that pretty, and you can't really do anything with it. But this I'll collect like a little bit. I think this will be enough. I need to look for the stuff for the fancy. Very fancy. Such a good zoom. There is someone out there. Or just a hole. Okay. Collect more stacks of coal at home. Insane. And we have our quick way home. Can we bother to come back by the more traditional means, that is, on my home? Oh, lapis! Water sucks. All I have to say about it. Some redstone. Not much. Not some. Let's sort of fill her up. Okay. Continue exploring them here. Spider, lapis, gold. Oh, we go. God damn it, why is this stuff everywhere? I hate this. In the legend, you don't see me. Like, alright, in front of the locket I am on. Haha. Loser. My torches. The glow's good. My lapis. Nice. And there is no music. Playlist has ended. wasn't a long one. I'm not surprised. Torches. Go away. I'll be burning those in lava back at home. I have a whole lot of lake of it. Anyone who hasn't seen yesterday, I mean last night's strip. Well, I do it when it's like night for me, because I have to sit until midnight because stuff called medicine for my throat. Cough. Run on the hunt for diamonds. And we killed a creeper with... We have those were our torches. Was in here, because we were in here. Don't feel safe with you there? Going to be rich in iron. However, yeah. Almost missed you there. Because I'm not paying any attention to chat. Because I'm looking out for creepers and skin legends. Okay, we're dealing with a bat. Okay. Shush. Shush, bat. I figured how to play Minecraft and you won't stop me. Neither with the wind bastard over there. You're not sending me home. Huh. Yeah, it's solo world because, well, I'm not sure my laptop can handle a server. And because I would love to learn how to play the game. Skinny legend. There's a spider, there's a skinny legend, and there's a zombie. Bow. Learn how to aim before you grab a bow. Hey, it's super hard to aim when I'm that close to you, isn't it? I'm charging at you. Ha! Get me down then. Oh, I have so much stuff. I don't need really need. Yeah. It's dark here and this thing isn't very useful. Oh, there's lava there. That's dead. My iron. Okay, we're looking very much for iron. Also play with keep inventory on because I am very much a Minecraft noob. And I'm afraid of losing my stuff. Watches as much Minecraft as I do. Probably know something. Ooh, skinny legends. Not many of them. Labi. Matam. There's an island there. Haha. There's more of them. Ha! I want a diamond sword! I want diamonds! Ah, come here, skinny legend. Oh, look at you. Bit of wood and iron, and you're useless. Ha! Every single fight is a grand battle. I love it. Well, there isn't supposed to be much iron underground. Well, like, what? Minus 14? That's too deep. Geode was deeper, not that I needed much. Really, my base is color palette. There are down to coordinates, so. Yes. Can't be running like a river near my house. Bucket down there. Keep inventory on. My water. I need it. Yeah, I should have done this. Maybe there's something here. Nope, there is nothing here. Terrible. But I am out of the hole. Something. Oh, more lapis. I don't need it. Enchant my stuff. Probably digging right above myself at this level is not smart. Might be lava there or something. There's room for my diamonds if I find them. Should I just go home? You two gentlemen, a hole. Trying to get deeper, I guess. Because the deeper we go, the bigger is the chance of diamonds. I need diamonds. Wait, an enchanting table. Uh, 119. Whatever version they give you by default from the launcher. And there's no warden yet. Luckily, because he looks terrifying. Last night I called him a tall gentleman who doesn't like noise. Like lately I've been like lately by lately I mean yesterday and today. I've been playing Minecraft like that glow squids. Yeah, I have to get deeper. I have all stuff. Oh, I was here because I turned lava into this. Can you legend you? Fight me like a real fighter person. Oi! Yeah. I'm very slow like this. Eventually, I'll get here and I will kick your ass. Kick your skinny ass. Come back here. See anything? Don't feel safe when I don't see anything? Oh, that's one. Ooh, shiny. Yesterday I was setting up my farms. Go away, Arthur Flesh. I don't need you. Also, I don't need a bow. Or probably be a crit of Genshin, meaning I would suck with a bow. I'm playing on normal and not on easy, so I am very proud of myself, and I am also running out of food. There's a creeper. Yeah, not interested. Just jump into lava and I would be covered home with all my stuff, I suppose. Find a better cave. Oh, there's iron. That I run out. Original pillar to put up. Doesn't matter, we found a new place. Hello, zombie. How do you do? Terribly. Also need to go world exploring to find fish trees because they make pretty stuff. I want pretty. Pretties. Gold is important because nether needs a piece of gold equipment. Diamonds! Pharos. My first diamonds in this world. Why are there so many? I've bones. I want to know how many diamonds I have. 6 whole diamonds? I'm rich! You're on level minus 11. Not bad. We were just there, finding skinny legends. Ooh, gold. Ooh, iron. I need lots of iron for shovels to make my home look like it's not floating. Because so far my dirt platforms that I have my home on are loosely attached to a mountain. That's a deep hole. I still have food, I might as well explore. Jesus. I'm an idiot. Never jump without bucket, woman. Never. Okay, let's see if there's anything interesting here. Lapis? Dear mother, please don't write to me now. I'm busy. Playing Minecraft. I'm being cracked. I put it back. It's... Why is my music not playing? Play my music. Yeah, I need to make more torches and stuff soon. Pickaxe. This one is nearly dead. Go and see here. There's stuff. There's lava. Don't like this glowing stuff. It makes me think it's diamonds all the time. No wonder they made diamonds glow a bit less. Yeah, a little more glowy stuff. Before I go home, I have diamonds. But not too many diamonds. Minus 54. Cover this. Make a light. Happen. No one needs you. Make some crafting stuff. Let's make some of these. Some of these. That's a bit more than I wanted. I'll just smell this stuff right here. Yeah, I smelled my gold at home. So let's make a couple more furnaces. I will smelt my like my copper. Well, take it, get it out of my inventory. I need gravel for anything. Getting steel. Why not get gravel? But yeah, I didn't make very important things. New tools. I need a new pickaxe. Likely I'll be able to leave this behind. No one will cry afterwards. Awesome tough. And we'll see what the hell my Discord wanted from me. It could have been my mama, it could have been just some random channel I'm part of. It was a random channel going live or something. Uploading video. Okay. It wasn't anything important. We know that. That's good. That's good to know. Could have tossed this into lava, but I soaked it. Oh well. Smell the rest of this iron. Bum 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 bum. Forever, I guess. Okay. All the stuff we need. Just randomly dig in a way. Till we run out of food. Then I will drown myself in lava. Unless we will be near lava. Which I doubt. I hate when this happens! How many more will change into them? Well, at least we used up that pickaxe. All of this turned into those little bastards. Only level 55. That's a nice level. Go mining. We need to establish a good food source. And I'll probably need to trade with my stupid villagers. We need to set them up. Making the race is going to ruin me so hard. Unless I manage to find an abandoned mineshaft. Some hole in my mountain. Like, all the holes there. Oh, hello. I was here before. Now to minus 59. And 59. One more. Jesus. I hate these. Did it not go one more? Lower. In the direction and hope more of these don't show up. Also, hello bedrock. Yeah. They probably like woke up in random pockets in the wall. Definitely did. Problem is I don't even have food at home. Yeah, I need to go and find some animals that are not part of my farm and kill them. Yeah, because bread is a villager food. Sucks. For anything else. Now when I'm at home, I can show off my home because I'm very proud of it. And show off my skin because it's very pretty. Yeah. Probably won't find many diamonds this way. Not without spending like hours on this. Yeah, I'm digging a hole to the bedrock. Home. Near home. Establishing like some nice elevators. Oh, found something. Not bad. Something I didn't have. Cold. Nice. Stuff. Do you find stuff? But we will be able to make an enchanting table. Because I have some obsidian at home. I don't have books. I have leather and paper. If we can get a fortune pickaxe. Fortune diamond pickaxe. Maybe with just that fortune on it. At the moment. At the time. Our next mining adventure for diamonds is going to be much better. Yeah. Also means I need to build my little enchanting gazebo. Because I plan to have a little gazebo for enchanting. I will probably also at some point switching my storage hut with my living hut, meaning the place where I live. What, are you hiding something? Something good? Oh, we're hiding some redstone. Okay. Why does it feel like a gacha game? Suddenly. Suddenly, a gacha game. Yes, you suck and shovel and all of this stupid gravel. Where's my crafting table? Stability. Okay, another playlist finished. Let's play this one. Play your child building playlist. Pickaxe and then just love ourselves home. Collect some of the stuff. Find a hole. Find a hole that doesn't require me to dig it out. That's our way home in a bucket. Because I have keep inventory on. Make sure it's proper day. Any legend that shoot us. And we are home. Home sweet home. We can smelt our gold. I'm putting on all the other stuff. Like smelting all of this. Let's see. How much stuff I got? It's diamonds. Amethyst. All my good things. Was a redstone. Thank you. Very tiny and very crappy. But it's a home. I need to make myself some tools. What was here? Okay, torches. Okay, why do I need a matter of tools? And an axe, because we have a stone one. This is a stone axe. Just like this is somewhere. Paper. I like more of sugar cane. I make book with all of this. Okay. Let me make an enchanting table. Because I don't have my diamonds on me. Now I should be able to make it. Yes. Ooh, it costs two. Okay. Still need to make it. And an enchanted pickaxe is going to be an important thing. Okay. I'm very happy with my storage hut. It's very cute. There is my farm. I need to visit it. Where is my cows and sheep and piggies? First, clean up around the house. Here's my little well. Nice, nice, nice. Gold. Gold is going to be very good for Nether. When I ever go there. Yeah, I need more stone, more wood. Not some stone, it's wood chest. I need more oak saplings somewhere. And I need to take all these trees away from my home. Much in home, Put them somewhere else. Also, I have a little church above my house because there used to be a village here. But I moved all the villagers there. Because there were like just three of them. And one of them was a dimwit. So I put him in a boat. And left him where my farm is right now. And just left him there. And he died. Because he got turned into a zombie and then faced the wrath of the sun. I guess that's what he gets for not wanting a job. Also, the space is very not terraformed. Ah! And it's very likely that I will fall a few times. But there's also my cool stars. I need to put stone stairs on to make them a bit more traversable. A bit more. Yeah, I was building with this soundtrack yesterday, doing my farm. Came out pretty great, if I say so myself. Constantly collect more birch. My chickens there? They die. Little idiots. They might be just a little bit too small, actually. That's why you can't see them. Bird saplings? Oh, okay. keep it here for now. I'm not putting anything here yet. I'm gonna put the birch wood. I don't know what Carlos has against birch wood. I had to finish terraforming on this side because I had to look at it. Looks very scuffed and very angular. I feel that part, but who cares? Ooh. Pumpkins. I don't have my chickens. Lay any eggs? Useless. Now you lay an egg! Terrible chickens. Terrible bin chickens. Already. Okay. Very tall ones. Thank you. Simple finish. My potato farm is finished. Never thought I would see the day. Okay, ship. Make more. I need wool and food. That sounds like fun times. Except not really. Okay, piggies. Make more. Nice. Just enough. Nice. What do I do with a poisoned potato? I guess I can leave a gig here too. Okay, now where do I plant my trees? Let's plant them here. Give them some distance from each other. And it should be fine. To randomly place them about and hope they grow. Hello, chicken. You're not in my farm. You know what that means? I think you die. Come back, you stupid chicken! Why is there a hole everywhere? Wherever I go, there is a hole there. Die. Ooh, egg. And another hole. Holes everywhere. This is not endless forest with like nothing interesting. A beautiful storage shed in my ugly house. I am unreasonably proud of that storage shed. Probably go home. Want to be nasties everywhere. Yeah, I still need to destroy that house. Church is the only thing I want to have left of the village. So I will need to build like a way up there, I suppose, first. Let me sleep here. What this bed is for? For all? Naps. And here's my village. These dudes look in all these houses. Okay. Let's go up. Let's go exploring. Collecting stuff. Either way, I need to go up. Go on back way. We'll set up a proper tree farm on the other side. That would mean finishing off terraforming there. And that would require a lot of dirt. I don't have that much dirt. I also need food. And more types of trees. Coordinates for home written down. So going on an adventure shouldn't be that much of an issue. And adventures are fun. I'll leave these here so that they are completely safe. So I will just. Bread, I'm not taking bread with me. As I said, bread is a villager food. Makes useless. Let's put this down. Have a pick? I don't have a pick. I put it somewhere. I swear I made one. What did I forget? I think I forgot to make a fresh pickaxe. Let's make a first sword. Yeah, and pants and a hat, because I will need it soon. Also, here's my skin. It's very cute. From the back, and here's it from the front. That's too bad. It was nice hanging to see you. Hope you have a better rest of your day. Yeah. I'm going on an adventure. I need acacia saplings. It's probably going to be laggy as hell. But I am willing to make a sacrifice. Shush. Yeah, I need to go on an adventure and kill lots of sheep and cows and pigs. Because I need food. Also, I'm not making a bait. And we will take some lava. I should have probably taken more iron with me, but oh well. And let's leave that hole. Before I forget again. Let's make it a double chest. Another time. I love a pose like that one. Holes. All holes that we need to eventually, like, cover. Yeah, like this hole. Dangerous! I want to move my villagers closer. We don't have to run all that far. Here's my lava. Grab a yeah, it's going to look scuffed, but what can you do? Instantly, food! Hello! No! Bad, bad piggy. Minor for self, don't kill piggies at the edge of... I never killed a piggy! Look at me being a nice person. Yeah, I'll probably kill every single animal I will see because I really need food. I don't feel like sticking to my farm and breeding them. There's probably cows. All the cows will have to die. Those are need leather, lots of it for books. I mean, of course, I can always just set up a bookcase trade, but what's the fun in that? Killing cows is much more fun. Especially if you suck at it. Like sheep. Also, it's probably going to be laggy because the world will be generating. Yeah. Sorry about that, but not about the cows. Cows know what they did. Garner my hatred. There's some cows over here. I technically know the seed to my world. Technically, because I don't remember it. Top of my head. Shut up out there. No one cares. I don't know this cow. You get wool and stuff. Yeah, we're rich. Maybe my friend is a donkey. How do I mount a donkey? I don't know. But there's a cow that I can murder. No, that's a sheep. Even better. Even better. Hello, sheep. It's time to die. Bunny! Bunny rabbit! Come back here, bunny rabbit! I'll murder you! I don't like bunny rabbits. They're too fast. There's gonna be like 1,000 skipped frames or something at the end of this. Well, that's fine. Part of the adventure. More wool. Of an exotic color this time. Exotic, I mean, color I don't have at home. Of a sheep. I have some black wool, like one piece. Idiot sheep. That's a valley. You won't find acacias there. You want to find acacia trees? You want to find some trees. Not you, dudes. I want you, dudes. I'm going to do the sheep. I already killed one of those bastards because they spawned on my mountain. It goes in my house and suddenly I heal up to hear villager noises. I look at the window, there's villagers. They're like, hmm. They're like, aggressive, hmm. Fuck your sheep. That's a long way down. I need power to cook all those sheep. Probably soon. The jeep? No, not the MLG. So MLG. I have so many fluffy feather pillows. I make a hole. I get it, you don't want me here. How many of you is that? No. No, brothers. Off. Off, right off. It's a hole. You can play break blocks. Uh-huh. Sucks to be you, dude. Pointing here. Really tight. Now we can breathe. More copper. There's copper everywhere. Now we're going to have a morning zombie outside our door in the morning. Fun. No, it's not fun at all. Just one little trip out, and we have so much food. So nice. Has it died yet? Not died yet. Yeah. Them. Can't jump up a block. Yeah, not much we can do right now. We're like inventory management. We can only wait. Isn't the most fun thing? Let's go out. Worst case scenario, we die and we have to set out again, or just do something else. Some skinny legends. One skinny legend. Wolf is there. It's loading. I'm changing the day. Ooh, a piggy. Ooh, a creeper. Yeah. Back to piggy. That's a type of tree I haven't seen yet. That is skinny legend. That is really nice. Yeah, come out! Come out into the sun, skinny legend! Go back to tree cutten. Wait for settings. Okay, store. Quiet you. This day. You go and burn. Please. Happens, happens. Come on, drop saplings. Just a couple saplings would be enough. We have spruce saplings. I perished. I survived. Take that, skin legend. There's skinny legends everywhere, isn't there? Cow. Oh yeah, I have to gather some of these berries because I don't have any at home. And I'm interested. Hello cow. Hello cow. I'm sorry. No, I'm not. You know what you did. You know. Hello bee. You have no problem with bees. Hello dogs. I'm not a dog person, unfortunately. So I'm not getting a dog. And we'll be likely coming back via lava. Anyway, so. Yeah, we have those. Dark oak would be nice. We need dark oak and we need acacia and we need jungle. We also need jungle because watermelons. Oh, it's very lively today. Isn't it? Let's leave the baby cow. An oak sapling. We have oak at home. More spruce. Maybe beyond that hill? I want more tree options before I go to the building. I want all my options. Okay. Oh, chicken. Safe. Because I have a lot of stuff to get. Die. Die. Nose itches. Let's go up. Drink lots of water today. Push measures. Strumming? Huh? Have a spyglass. Look far away and see that it's not the trees we need. I will avoid the situation of. Is that it? It's not. We'll see it from a distance. That's a ship. Ship or terrorist? No, no. Yes, play music. Bunny. Yep, not what we need. None of this is what we need. Let's see what's in the center here. Not what we need. That's still fascinating. copper. Why is there iron? It was just copper. A fascinating hole. Dark and deep. One emerald. Also smell this, right? Hello home. Yeah, I fell. We'll go the other way tomorrow. Been swimming for 2 hours. I still have 3 more hours that I need to be awake for. Annoying. I'm not meant to be annoying. But we brought spruce saplings. And lots of food. What to do? First, let's dump trash. Dump our wool. Put those berries here. Here the stone actually. One of these, just in case. Actually take a full stack. But it's our building blocks. Building blocks are always nice. Fill all of this up to 6. Yeah. Some extra. Should move this to here and move there. That actually do it. But it's annoying me. They keep doing it. Going there when I go for stuff in here. My trash trash. Trash chest, there's no trouble with it. Flowers, leather, my paper, my apples. Maybe not with the danger packet. This way. All this stuff. Here's the book materials. Those might be a little bit lower, But they look cute like this. Egg. Spoons. I should grab a belt with us. Because why not have a belt? Yeah, it looks cute. Well, the fire paintings in my house, I just noticed. Here's fire, this ugly thing. Okay, we're going that way. There's trees here. Well, they must connect to trees somewhere else. Need to clear off paths. Damn you! Made a mess, bastard. Yeah, it's probably not going to be too many ship this close this way. This was hanging off like this naturally. Like, why? Go this way. I don't like boats. They are too fast and unruly. Boaty. Crazy. Why do I say that sometimes? I was cutting trees here. I wasn't nearby, so the leaves didn't go down. I must have been here. Spawn is somewhere there. I'll go this way. Edge of forest. Go for 3 hours of stream. I'm very sorry about any skip frames and lags. This just happens when you load, when the world loads. I'll probably stream some Arknet because the last 3 stages came out. I managed to accomplish one of them, so I'll be suffering with the rest. I don't have this kind of flower, I want this kind of flower. And no hole will stop me from that. Pretty. pee, honey. I've been fourth inappropriate thoughts because of fanfiction and safe words. Hello, ladies. There's likely nothing near you in the food department. Because you likely killed everything. The space. Terrible, terrible. Rivers. Tiny puddles, like. There's lots of birch. No, you don't have. No, it. Well, very well know what you've done, cow. That tiny little. There's another spruce forest where they have spruce. Not the kind of wood we are missing. At home, I'll grab it. You can never have too much sugar cane. You can don't have too many of saplings. I have these flowers at home. Side effect of a creeper explosion. Bum 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 bum. Sprint. Just a little. Ow. Ow, ow, ow. Never any crazy tension glitches. Why is it that whenever I pull out my boat, there is no more near river? Well, just a thing. Looks like you're going to be very sure. I want to puddle. Very deep puddle. Indeed. Uh, That's as far as I can see. Go this way. Good, why not? That's okay. I'm not sure. Nip oak. Normal everyday oak. Like, who doesn't set everyone on fire? That would be terrible. Funny. Hold on. Excuse Benny. Make a new axe. I didn't grab my furnaces, did I? They are all at home. We'll make some more. Not hard. More and more spruce. Only spruce and acacia stuff. Oh, I nearly hit the dog. That would have been bad. Yeah, I'm gonna dig myself into a wall somewhere. What if those trees were creepers? Oh, hurt myself a little there. My friends are going to be stupid easy to make. Use all the cobblestone we have here. Lots of it. Don't need that much coal. And here. Yeah. Enough. I like sitting there. All night. Let's be brave, I mean stupid, and carry on. Stars are guides and whatever. So let's grab another spruce sapling. The problem is I don't see anything. Hello dog. Hello sheep. Oh.
No.
Nope. Come back, axe. You making fun of me? What's the? Bunch of spruce. I mean, a bunch. Hello. And the chicken. Why there's so many chickens in this woods? Don't be children on that. Meant to be an adventure.
Right. Oh, we're adventuring. Thank you, Wolf. Oh, I don't have this kind of flower as well. Oh. Huh. Well, there's more walking about. Okay. That's a big hill. Somewhat sizable hole. We are back home. That way we go. This is my mountain. Oh, we could go home and empty our pockets. Okay, flying around this mountain. We find a village. First of all, dudes, I will go and empty my pockets. Exploring is so frustrating. You want to find the same thing. Ugh. I'm also mistaken, this mountain is the one I saw one time when I died and completely got lost. Oh, rock, rock. What's up, Romatin? Troops everywhere. Now back to running around this mountain. Overall chicken. We got some chickens. Create a copy of this world in creative and go looking for some thing that would give me a map. For there are ways to find stuff. Like if you came in this world in creative, I could like fly about and write safe coordinates and run there. Of course, that takes away the adventure aspect, the whole journey, but wow, save us some time. Alright. Just run off in a random direction, keep running. I don't know the trees I'm looking for, but lots of water here. Plenty of food, right? Yeah. Some leather. And let some animals live. Since we found a somewhat decent stream that we can follow, we'll find something. am I doing circles? I'm because it's loading. Loading stuff. That's pumpkin. What? Oh, that's bad me. Birch way. Maybe past all this birch we'll find a jungle or something more interesting. And spruce. Have spruce saplings. But I like it because it's easy for me to see that way. Different. Star Oak. Now, if you found something new. Told you, getting on a boat and swimming away. Work. And we didn't really put something. Since we're staying on this island, let's light it up. And avoid any unnecessary scuffles. Make a backup axe and go wild at another one of these trees. We're going to be a pain to cut down every time only. Especially in a 4x4 formation, we can't grow any different formation. What am I doing? a copper bar. One. Of the fabrication jungle. How did we grow in water? That tree doesn't know how to behave. No, a dark wood. That's more dark wood. Like this. This is a fun adventure. So I probably need to cut it short at some point. The creeper on that mushroom. And the round flex. Are you the one trust? No, you are. That may have been a mistake. Ooh, sword, come back. That's a nope. That's interesting, though. Yeah. That's my island. Yeah, let's go this way. I can get in the boat. Nice. Hello, ground. Fish everywhere. And we will go closer to 3 hours mark. I'll just use my home. In the Legend Island. Dark over there. Monday. Okay. Moon go away. No one loves sleep. It's my favorite season of Hermitcraft. That's not okay. Thank you, Miss. 3 hours is enough to make my head hurt, even with the new settings. Still dark, wow. Hello, dolphin. Seeing any acacias that crazy sand formation. Birch. Hello. Birch, dark oak, or dark oak. They tend to that good. They also use dark turtles. Hello, turtles. You guys seen Akashia? Jungle. Just oak. Crazy oak with oak. Swin. That's what messing with my head. Boat. That's what making the most almost sickness. Add up. And stuff that would prevail and so on. Come up this and go home. That's our normal view. Shit. Ooh, sick, that's nice. What do I not need? 7 dirt. Fire charge. Ooh, golden booties with mending. Those are going to be nice. And an apple. Do I need a fire charge? I can swap my chicken for a fire charge. I suppose. I see no gold here. There is obsidian. There. Yeah, there's normal forests everywhere. Suppose we will just go home. Bye, cruel world. Respawn at home. It's still raining in here. Very far away. Very far away. Put a fire charge and then booties and I'll fall here. Ooh, the flowers here. At least we have an additional kind of wood to show for it. A lot of dark wood oaks. Dark oak logs. Nice. I'm having a new star ticket home. Hand controller. The weight goes into slots. Next. Yeah, a lot of distraction. Empty, but that's the way. Cookie crumbles, I suppose. Yeah. Suppose next time I'll be setting up my enchanting. And by next time I mean tomorrow. Very likely. Have lots of food. Lots of backup furnaces. Oh, it's not indoors. It's locked. Yeah. I'll be ending the stream. It was fun. I really hope you guys liked it. Follow me on Twitter for absolute lack of updates there. I constantly forget about it. Subscribe on YouTube for VODs. And follow me on Twitch to know when I'm live. With more streams like this and different games. Arcanines, Genshin Impact, Alchemy Stars. Yeah. And of course, as I mentioned, more laggy Minecraft streams. Yay. Yeah. Hope you have a great night, evening, day, whatever it is where you are. And I hope to see you next time. Bye bye. Bye 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 bye.